I want to welcome all of you to my channel. My name is Ziomek, that's not my real name, not like it matters. So, I did a few days ago Michael Jackson's Black or White song, and it was from 91 MTV 10th anniversary show. I can call that show, right? I will. So yeah, I did Black or White, and person that suggested to me said that Michael also, after Black or White or before, at the same show he did Will You Be There. And it was amazing. So, it's like a part two to that reaction. Except I'm wearing different clothes, different cap. It looks way worse outside, that's why this room is so dark. I don't want to turn lights on. I'm saving electricity. And yeah, MJ, let's go. Michael! Probably not the best, but it's good enough to enjoy my business. Same car. Michael in his early 30s, right? Sorry for stopping. I don't want to stop, okay? I'm sorry. Because I stopped, okay, we're gonna do this fast. So, he talked about Meet Me at the River Jordan. Where is that river? Is it in Africa? I think it is. I know that country Jordan is in the Middle East, somewhere close. I might be wrong. Last time I was in school, it was more than 5 years ago. And so, yeah, about that thing, it's enough. Next thing. Even if you don't know anything about dancing, like me, but when you see Janet dance, or Paula Abdul, or Michael Jackson, you still love it. You can be one of those people like me, would know, like I said, I don't know anything about dancing, I'm an awful dancer, I got an award for dancing, but it was more because I put so much effort, but I can't dance at all. So I know nothing, but when I see someone dancing like that, I still go crazy. I'm like, oh my god. And I love how in background those people are doing, oh. Okay, that was stupid. I'm sorry for this last few seconds. That.
Yeah. darkest hour, in my deepest despair, will you still care? Will you be there?
I will.
In my trials and my tribulations, through our doubts and frustrations, in my violence, in my turbulence, through my fear, in my confessions, in my anguish, in my pain, through my joy and my sorrow, in the promise of another tomorrow, I'll never let you part, for you're always in my heart.
Yeah, so I'm glad that I did this second part. Black or White was more about having fun. That, I mean, I don't know about lyrics, but like that performance. But this one was about feelings, and I loved it. Also, is that last part where he talks about all that stuff, is that in a song? I feel like it's not. He just did that, you know, for the audience that was in the concert. And it doesn't matter if it's called MTV Music Awards or whatever, or an anniversary. When Michael enters the stage, it becomes Michael Jackson's concert. Even if he's there only for 15 minutes, I'm sorry, it's his concert. Yeah, this was very beautiful, especially the end. Song was great, touching, amazing, I loved it, and yeah, about that part where he started dancing with those tribe people. I know we are not from tribe, but that's what we looked like. Yeah, it feels like when Michael dances, it's not something that he has to practice for. It's more like those movements are so fluid. It feels like he's just like, okay, I'll do it. And first try, he makes all these perfect dance moves. It's just amazing. I think that's one of the reasons why his music videos and his concert live performances are so amazing. And so I want to thank you all for watching. Keep suggesting. If you want more Michael Jackson, tell me in the comments below. I might not respond. I don't respond too often, but I promise you I read all the comments and I'll respond in a video, so I can promise that. And so, if you enjoyed, leave a like. You don't have to subscribe, it's not like it's the most important thing, but I hope I see you next time, and thank you for watching, and goodbye.